It's been 3 years, 1,095 days, 26,280 hours, and I still haven't forgiven you.
Yeah, we were pretty young, I guess. You can say neither of us knew what we were doing. But as a human, with a beating heart, able to feel pain, sympathy, empathy, feelings, you shouldn't have done what you did. You broke more than my heart. You broke me. And I have yet to find the pieces. Have I forgiven you yet? No. Being young and in love, huh?
Yeah, it's the worst.
But it's true. I did.
I really did love you.
But you?
You didn't.
And you clearly stated that after we broke up.
When you find yourself back to her, a week after us.
When I asked, "Do you love her?" And without hesitation, you said, "I always have." Something's on my mind.
Always in my headspace, but I know someday. I didn't love myself before I met you. After I met you, though, I was way past hating myself. I didn't even want to be alive. You used my deepest secrets against me.
I felt dirty. I felt like my stay on this earth should be done. I made this because I don't want to feel the panic attacks when someone mentions, quote unquote, the word love, or quote unquote, the word feelings. I need the closure. For the past 3 years, I've been wanting to say all this. You know you broke me. You know you took me to a dark place and you left me there. But I just want you to know that I'm happy. I'm actually more than happy. And I hope you're happy too. Do I forgive you? I think so. But I won't ever be able to forget what you did.